our very first leg of the journey. Literally just left the house, about to go get some food, gas up. It's 12:35, we're headed to Amarillo, Texas for the Barrio Bash. And it goes a little something like this, here we go.
I'm gonna do one bet. I'm gonna go all in.
We're at Winstar Casino. What if you if just not, do $5?
No, because that's
I've
not
got
worth
like
it.
Some one.
I should do 100.
I don't know who you are talking to.
I'll do 5 games of $5 then.
That's $25. You've lost us $5 more and you haven't even gone into the casino yet. We're just gonna have some fun. Because you know you only live once. YOLO! Alright, everybody say good luck, Dad. Well, that's a good question. Daddy's gonna go play a quick game.
What?
Let's not talk about it. I seriously feel like he's gonna come back out here and he's gonna be like, babe, we can't make rent.
Here's your 20 back. Hi, babe.
Where's the rest of it?
Booyah! Yeah, buddy. That's winning right there, dude.
Who needs to go pee?
Me! I think.
So here's a funny story. You know how Aaron won $5 at the casino? The ATM that he got the $20 out of charged him $4. So really, he won a dollar. You won a dollar.
Still a winner.
It was a long drive, but we made it. We're in Amarillo. We woke up at, I don't know, 6:37 a.m. Now it's time for the 5K walk. Well, run. I'm not running. I'll be walking. We're about to head over to the Barrio Bash. 5K in all my glory. Let's do it.
Don't that feel real funky, y'all?
It's raining since the floor. I'm going to win.
We're gonna do the 5K now.
You ready?
On your mark!
Don't that feel real funky, y'all?